to have a little house, to own the hearth and stool and all. The heaped up sods against the fire, the pile of turf against the wall. To have a clock with weights and chains, and a pendulum swinging up and down. A dresser filled with shining delf, speckled and white and blue and brown. I could be busy all the day, and sweeping hearth and floor, and fixing on the shelf again my blue and white and speckled store. I could be quiet there at night beside the fire and by myself, sure of a bed and loath to leave the ticking clock and the shining death. Oh, but I'm weary of mist and dark and roads where there's never a house or bush, and tired I am of bog and road.